The S at the end of dois in dois anos is pronounced Z because it's between two vowels.